Morning, third graders. It's Thursday, April 23rd. Let's look at our schedule for the day so you can plan accordingly. Make sure you're looking at your specials website on this link. And if you need to consult with Ms. Sorensen, remember she's free from 1 to 1:30, and you could just drop in and ask her any questions regarding book recommendations or using the database. Also, our Zoom scheduled for today is at 11. Mrs. Style will start promptly at 11 to read our book of the month. So please be prompt, and I'll let students in from the waiting room around 11:50-ish just to get settled. You know, make sure you come in, you're in your position already, and you have your screen on and you're ready. So when Mrs. Style comes in, she can get started right at 11, and then she can move on to the next classroom. Okay, so after Mrs. Style's read aloud, I would like to see students 8, 13, 14, and 15 for a small group after our Zoom lesson. Next week, I'll continue to go. So Monday, 16 will be the next number up. Also remember on Fridays, on a need basis, so if I didn't get to see you and you need to meet with me about any of the assignments from this week, please know that Friday I always have office hours and we can schedule a Zoom. So just keep that in mind if you're having trouble with any assignments. Okay, so here's the Padlet. Continue to ask your questions and I'll answer you throughout the day. Today for our poetry, we are not learning, we finished our poetry unit, okay? We really learned a lot about poems, so now we're ready to publish our poetry. So today, please watch Mrs. Mangan's video. It's about 7 minutes long, and she goes over everything that Mr. Cassell did with us in our class the other day and just shows you step by step again, so if you need help. And if you missed our Zoom, this is also a good reference so you know what we did with Mr. Cassell's Zoom lesson the other day. So you're picking your favorite poem. Some of you might have done this yesterday, but today you're going to really take your time and think about how do you want to create it on Google Drawing. Remember, this goes into your writing folder on your drive so that I can review it over the weekend and suggest any revisions if they're needed before we post it on our Padlet. Okay, so you have today and tomorrow to create your drawing. Be sure that your spelling, your punctuation, your line breaks, your name, the title, all of that is included. Remember, no last names on this, please, because of security reasons. Also remember that you're reading for 30 minutes. You can choose how your reading life will look today. However, you do have to read What is a Thunderstorm, and it's assigned to you on Epic. This is going to help you with your science reading for today and your stop and thinks. So please complete that reading and see how long that takes you, if it's 30 minutes or not. Okay, today we're adding and subtracting more compound units. We gave you yesterday just for some review, but now this is helping you organize your compound units a little bit better, and I'm really focusing on addition and then reviewing the subtraction work we did. If you struggle with subtracting and regrouping, practice that before you start this lesson, because you really need to know how to rename and regroup before you do this work, because it seems a little bit more complicated with the units. So my video is about 14 minutes long, so you can plan for that. You will need to show your work for most of the problems, so please remember to label and be very neat so we can see your work, so if you have the wrong answer, we can help you based on the work that you provide us. Okay, so here's your copy and paste option, here's your print option, and again, have a separate piece of paper ready. Also for the video, you're going to have some pause and practice questions, so for your math, you do need paper and pencil. Okay, so this is the water cycle day 3. The lesson includes What is a Thunderstorm, and also Ms. Boyer adds a fun song to help you understand the water cycle. And there's some more weather vocabulary words, and she has a really fun game to explain to you in the video. So watch the video. It's about 4 minutes long, and the video will tell you everything for your science work today. Also, in your science folder, in your drive, you'll find the slideshow, the water cycle number 3. And here you can click and print the pages to start your Heads Up weather game that you can play with your family. This can be done today through Zoom, Friday, over the weekend. It's a game that you'll continue to practice. Spelling is due Friday, so please make sure all the assignments are done and submitted by Friday. Okay, here's your list for the week, for the day. Your Words Their Way is due tomorrow. You're reading for 30 minutes, which includes What is a Thunderstorm? Okay, so here it is. What is a Thunderstorm on Epic? I do check this, so please show me that you're reading. And sometimes I'm seeing that students are only flipping like one or two pages. You really need to read through this to answer the four stop and think questions. So really take this reading seriously. You're going to work on your poem today on Google Drawing in your writing folder. You have two math workbook pages, 22 and 23. And Reflex Math, three green dots by tomorrow. Play the weather heads-up game. Again, that could be today or the next few days. And complete the four stop and think questions. And remember, copy and paste directly onto your slides and write in the space that's provided that Mrs. Boyer explains in the video. Okay, boys and girls, remember, on the comments, Mrs. Dalma and Mrs. Jalosa are mentioning which assignments they didn't see from last night. I don't know what time they were looking at it, so just remember, if you can't hand something in promptly for the day, in the comments section, just say, I will have this posted tomorrow if you can't get it in the slides. Around 6:30 or so is probably when we would like all the work to be in. So if you can't meet that, please let us know so that we can look at your work the next day earlier than usual, just to make sure your work is handed in for completion for that assignment for the day. Okay, boys and girls, have a great day, and I'll see you at 11.